24.7 rebounds on 41% shooting three against Houston. Oh, how about that? No look bounce pass to Clinton, and then recovering to block it out of bounds is one of the better defenders in the league in Paul George. That one in and out, no good. George with the Euro step on a reason for two.
You know how when you watch players play on other teams and how they defend your guys, and Chris Paul always getting his hand on basketballs. Oh, nice shot by Paul George. And one opportunity.
That follow.
Oh, nearly stolen by Hart.
Paul George over Chris Paul. The earliest regular season start for the Rockets is something like 1980.
And then he goes to work on Mola. Takes him right to the rim, and he's fouled. He just sized him up.
Lovely there. And all thrown away. And then Paul George is sitting on that right there. Easy pass break to lob to Grant.
Jazz last night, 19 turnovers in Minnesota. And on the other end, a jumper straight down the barrel, and a nice shot by Paul George.
He's going to get it.
Tavo Zeffelosha just checked in, and the first bucket goes right to Paul George, and it's up and over. Paul George on a stop-and-go drive, and there's a first inside bucket I can remember since early in this ballgame. Amazing that he's a 17-year veteran in this league, Joe Johnson. Paul George drives around Zeffelosha, nice move, and one.
Jump shot.
Paul George working the crossover against Mitchell Westbrook. Deep. Got it.
By Andrew Wiggins. The other night. And the home opener here. George tied to the rim. Ooh, that was pretty.
Well, you know, they know he can shoot the basketball. Mark.
Nice screen by Patrick Patterson. Taj Gibson on the switch. George scores over it. Eustace has another rebound. The hit ahead. George is fouled. He scores, and it's a three-point play opportunity for George.
Officiating so far.
Teague, the All-Star in 2015, knocks down the free throws. He's 11, but Thunder has got a reply. Paul George hits the deck.
Oladipo is just filling it from Oladipo, I beg your pardon.
Hey, right the first time. Count that basket.
Scoop shot by Grant, no. Westbrook comes out with the basketball. And feeds Paul George for three.
Too early in the clock. You're going to take that shot. Stop buying a line. You know what I mean? I don't mind the three-point shot. Nice roll again by Steven Adams.
Thought about the three. Instead, he attacks on Westbrook. Can't get it to go. And then Taj turns it over. Westbrook in transition.
And that's what you want to continue to do. It's just make them feel like, okay, how do we guard this team?
George steps into it, and he's got another from distance. Paul George.
Did himself. Speed. It's quick off the line. Here's George, and that's good.
He didn't hit him with the MJ, did he?
Yes, he did.
Oh, my goodness. Encouraging. They come out with a little bit more energy.
George running in. Layup good. The shot at the three-point line. George measuring Holiday, former star at the University of Washington. George goes right down Main Street to score.
In Oklahoma City from the New York Knicks. First duty play for the NBA is the Denver Nuggets. And the national championship in Syracuse. George. And Robertson. For OKC. George, a three.
George guarded by Brogdon. Crosses him over, and it's
Don Nelson when I played.
Come down into the post area.
Oklahoma City team coming off a big win over Milwaukee. Paul George triple team able to slither through.
Play the glass. That's why I am shocked that he tried to swish that rather than play the floor.
Tried to come over and defend Paul George. A tick too late. PG3 knocking down the triple. Marcus Smart on the floor right now, and he just got intercepted by Paul George. Irving is back, trying to take the charge, but instead counted and won. We'll give and go. Adams got his foot in the passing lane and also dove for the save. Packing it home is Paul George.
Great defensive play by Adams.
Al Horford shooting 38% from three. 8 consecutive Boston points. George found a seam and slammed it home.
God, that was an excellent move. People in blue shirts never moved to go for that open ball.
Well, a nightmare night at OKC has turned into 19 points for Kyrie Irving as Paul George scores there. Terrible, awful Gordon Hayward injury to start the game, start the season, then dropped 0-2, have a chance to do something no one has ever done. But Paul George hits a three that rattles around the rim and goes in.
Paul George comes off the screen of Adams. He got a pretty good look on Bo Hartless. Paul George pops to the top, the crossover, doubled, spins, and scores.
There is nothing other than a double team the Blazers could have done differently. Get hung up on any screens.
Harper side, near side on the camera. Here's Westbrook outside, triggering Paul George. Quick three, bang, and an easy look.
You see Buddy was standing, you got to put your body on your guy.
Now Brandon's just walked right to it.
Turnovers now, 2-on-1. And now Dave Joerger needs a timeout.
There's another steal.
It's George. Jill Leader.
2-on-1. It's George inside, fending off the defense of Wilson Chandler. George right here. Oklahoma City is number one in isolation. Crossover by George.
Oh, beautiful.
Wow.
Look at this move here by Paul George.
So
crossover.
Sweet.
Little love tap to the
board. Spread. George gonna cross over. Harold avoids the pump fake, but George is equal to the challenge. Wow! Great shot by George.
Westbrook battling, dumping it off. Rivers read the pass, but then Grant steals it away from him. And the back door is open as everybody comes to Grant. And wow, knocking it halfway back to Tuscaloosa. George in transition. After starting 3 out of 4, the Mavericks have misfired their last 3 times down the floor. Westbrook, Euro stepping into the lane and scoring.
That's just PG at his best, Grayson.
In fact, in their only win in round one, had one of the few point rebound triple doubles of his life. Oh, Josh Huestis from 3 as the lid comes off the basket, and the Thunder makes it a 1-point game.
Tough shot, got the rebound.
George will drive the double team. Comes Patterson right there. Spins on a dime and floats it home. The Thunder with its largest lead of the game at 6 points. With the top of his head into Jeremy Grant's chin, they both go down. 4-on-4. The floor spread. And George flexing. And after he packs it.
Game being able to force the Mavericks to have a lot of dribbling. Not a whole lot of north-south movement.
George with the steal. And the finish. 15 points, 30 points out of the starting backcourt for the Mavericks tonight. Playing off of Grant's hips. That was beautiful. And he goes right at Matthews. George got it again.
Well, you know what I'm going to say? That's nasty. Entire way, almost close to an offensive foul.
George gathers and drives. Sees the lane, takes it to score.
It seems to have all led to buckets. Westbrook to George. George gets a good open look, knocks it down, and the foul.
OKC dominating here in the first quarter. Steal. Danny Green with his 4th steal of the ball game. And then George takes it right back, and Ginobili fouls him with 47.4 seconds remaining.
But still fouled. Steven Adams lobs there, but a poor entry by Cousins. Turnover, 8-point game, and it'll be Paul George on the run.
Third.
Over the top, Cousins with AD. Poor pass on the entry. Could see that deflected in front of us. And easy points. An ugly beginning to say the least. Down 15 early. Their first lead of the game. Darius Miller, you got to protect it against this guy. Man, man, is that casual. It'll be showtime. Jeremy Grant and Paul George.
18 points. Outside for 3. George has got it. The Thunder with a season-high 65 first-half points.
Forget about trying to fit in. I said it in the open. He has never fit in his life. He's got to look to take over games and let the other guys follow.
George gets inside.
with the big lead here early.
3 out of 10, Robertson at the line here. And that limited bogey. Durant blocked by Grant. And the Thunder running again. George outside the three. Got it for Westbrook.
Need a rebound.
Ball deflected and stolen by George. He leads the NBA in that department. Throws a bad pass, but it comes back in. And George able to finish. Screen by Adams. George off the run from Robertson, scores from three.
That's a beautiful stroke.
Westbrook loses Curry, who gets underneath, gives it up to Durant. He's stripped. Skip past Anthony, asking for it for three, and he's got it.
George
puts it in. Iguodala deflected and stolen by George. Bang! He comes up with a steal. He's having a nice shooting the ball. He's got 20. And he drops in his 4-3.
A lot better in terms of movement. Pistons trailing by just 2 points now.
And Felton has checked in at the point guard as Paul George drops in the jumper from up top.
At the 3-point line, no. George. Oh, what a play! What a play by George!
What an old run here by the good guys. Cutting across the paint is Paul George, and he hits the shot.
In the ball game, he's scored 7 since halftime. Oh, my! PG for 3. 3-game homestand upcoming. A lot of road games Dallas has to play for the rest of the December after that. Out of the timeout, Nick Collison with a slam dunk.
2 to play in the first quarter.
Fournier on George. Tough shot by Paul George. George in the middle. Robertson again. He's just hanging around the basket. 8 points for Andre Robertson. Safe. Until that final horn sound, we're not going to relax. Paul George, he's awfully good as well. And a 3-point chance coming for George. What else?
That was just good defense and luck.
13, driving hard in the game to score.
Luck by the Timberwolves. Great steal by Russell Westbrook.
On hand break for the Thunder. George will go right into Chang. Count it and one. The last game he played had his 6th double-double of the season. Recognizing a mismatch is happening to Raymond Felton, who starts the quarter for the Thunder. Nice pass. Good wing action. Felton gets the hockey assist. George gets the helper. Robertson gets the back. Steal by Butler, then Boston off his foot, and he's blocked by George deep. And that little bit.
The second half, and he said, they're a tough team defensively, guys, so the Thunder are going to have to keep at it.
Butler locked inside. The Thunder's 5th block shot.
The Timberwolves play defense for stretches.
George squares up and scores.
And he pulls a mismatch.
George takes the screen from Patterson. He attacks. He was looking for a passing lane outside to the corner, but along the city. Felton lost the handle of the basketball. Tyus Jones is going to attack. George is going to recover and block his 2nd shot of the ball game.
What a great rundown by Paul George. Jamal Crawford. What's up, bro? I tell you, he is one of the greatest streak shooters. But that's okay. Paul George could be a little streaky, too. Now still sitting on those 4 fouls.
Westbrook kicks it out. George on the right for three. And the lead is back to double digits.
3-point shoot. They're really locked off everybody else. What kind of dribble was that?
What a play. What a play. And one. Gasol over the top, Adams scores, and he's fouled.
Get off to a good start against a shorthanded team and keep the pressure on.
George gives it back to Adams, and he scores again. I talked to Paul George after practice. Flight attendants on that pass. punishes the rim. George underneath with a nifty move for his first basket of the night. Singled up against Burks. Nice run by Patterson. George spinning his way in the lane to score, but give Patrick Patterson major credit for the run that he put on Alec Burks. George attacking, adjusting, the double team comes. George separates and scores. Mitchell attacking, bottled up by Robertson. Westbrook on the run, threading the needle to George, who avoids the contact of Ingles and scores. George with Donovan Mitchell in his hip pocket, scores. Three defenders, he attacks, he scores, and one.
He took a lot of contact on the play.
Under Westbrook, Adams clears some space, Lamb falls down, George backs up behind the three-point line. Cool call, and collected, and counted.
Back that deal.
Nice screen by Patterson, leaving George room for one, and going right at Kaminsky to score. George goes right at Grant. He's fouled and one.
Okay. He didn't settle.
G13 gets it right back. George inside. Scores. I want to see that again when we get a minute. Lutter is shooting 12 of 34 from the floor in the second half. Walker bottled up. Turned over. George gets kicked. Just out of the way. And then he's fouled. 3-10. On the road. They've had some losses for teams as Westbrook again with the alley-oop to George. His first basket as a visiting player. Bankers Life Field up.
Bogdanovich, and they're outscoring the Thunder in the quarter 11-2. Cassidy started the second half talking about their struggles in the third of late, but they get a basket here out of the timeout with Adams from Paul George. That's four assists for George.
George takes it right back. The NBA steals leader with his first of the night. Russell Westbrook pull up, banks it home, and throws it up top to George. George drives on Covington, gets inside and finishes. Good defense there from Covington. Pass inside, back up top, Paul George a three. He's got it, Paul George from downtown, and it's back to two.
Covington knocks in a three. Irrational confidence sometimes is a blessing.
George to the basket, ties the game.
Again, especially if the game is close. Baker right up on Paul George. George whips a pass to Patterson. Patterson gets a good look. Missed a couple, but knocks that one down for his first field goal.
Baker has to steal. George takes right back. Felton lost control of the basketball, gets it back. George teeing it up for three, bang! What a great find. Only has seven tonight, but a timely bucket there forces the Thunder to make a play, which George does to break the tie.
Paul George guarded by Gary Harris. In the lane, that's too easy.
It's all layups right now. As now starting to find their range, they've hit all three of their attempts from beyond the arc here in the quarter. Adams set up by George. First missed shot of the ball game in seven attempts. Tell you what, the Thunder is playing good physical defense. Odd man break, alley-oop.
Given Russell Westbrook the ball just at the right time, then he sprinted to the rim.
Rubio pops it up over the top. Westbrook singled up with Hood, who just gets out of the way. Get open shots. Well, that's what the Thunder has done tonight. They've denied the drive. Oh, that's a pretty fancy drive. And a little bit of Statue of Liberty before the flush through.
Let me show you this first of all. Is this PG-13?
Oh, no.
Oh.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
Oh.
By the way, trivia question? Not really a trivia question. Door a little bit.
Thunder done a great job of making them go left, right with the basketball. How about that left, right crossover? That's a Paul George special.
Cephalosia on the wing. Now, Quinn Snyder now has got to save minutes for tomorrow night. There's no doubt. Hopefully you get Donovan Mitchell back in the lineup.
Number
unlimited time here with the Hawks and doing something with it.
George off the screen, scores for three.
By the Thunder.
They're denying Prince at the three-point line. George slaps that ball away. Russell going to run. He's got a trailer and Patterson. Anthony's going to step in. Good. Bang!
George trying to go coast to coast in the paint, forced to give it up. Gets it back in the corner, launches up a three and hits it. Definitely lead by four. Tough shot, no. Good D. Jazz shut down that baseline. Cephalosia on the run against Belt. Blocked from behind and out of nowhere. Out of nowhere. Both teams shooting 44% from the floor. George runs it inside. One giant
Paul
step.
George, he's 27 years old.
So Ingles brought it across the timeline. Easy bucket. George now throws it down. He's got 13 and a half up. Joe Ingles turnover Thursday night. Rodney Hurd turns the corner. Here's Fade. Block. George is second. Swat of the night now. A steal. And he comes the other way. Well, let me just warn those folks. Sit out a lot because they're Luciana House and Home. George off balance.
Oh, tough shot. Tough shot coming into his off leg.
To shoot a high percentage, he's doing it. He's shooting 40%. Here's George out front. He drills his three and gets fouled. And PG-13 in the house. Well, they're playing their game. This is their pace. They'll keep this up for the full 48 minutes. Oh, Paul George hit him with the sauce. They only average right around almost five. But give them a lot of credit. They've been extremely active defensively.
Great ball movement. Kept by the three by PG-13.
And Anderson right now is 2 for 3 in the three ball.
Paul George. Started by Ariza, tough fadeaway. It's nothing but net.
He's having a very good game.
OKC leading by a point. George against Tucker. Drew the foul. And one! Paul George with the strength to finish that.
Give yourself a chance to get a higher percentage shot.
There's George, good pump fake. Nice. One dribble escape, dribble and move. PG!
Otto with another 8-point run over the last minute and a half. Robertson driving, dishing. George gets inside. Euro stepping it in traffic. He scores
with another offensive rebound. Keep going, big fella. Keep going. Sweet little pocket pass. George scores and one.
With that post move,
Kobe has that ball poked away by George. Leads the NBA in steals. Robertson through Anthony. Patterson for three, and there's Russ. That puts the defender between the devil and the deep blue sea.
The shot here. Steven Adams digging loose for that ball.
In transition, PG for three. Both of those at the line for Toronto. Westbrook finds George on the wing for three. Powell checking George. Stays in front of him nicely, but the fadeaway falls for PG-13.
Thunder done a good job, better job of closing out on shooters. Bench has come in and done a solid job as well, too. And they're knocking down the long ball. The plus five over 500.
George tying an Oklahoma City Thunder record with his seventh make from three.